Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everyone else, welcome to Power Rangers Time Force on the Game Boy Advance. I have a Retron Square, and I am playing this thing. So we're just gonna hop right in. This is the Game Boy Advance game based on Power Rangers Time Force from 2000. Hold on. I gotta look up when Power Rangers Time Force came out. Might have been 99. No, it was 2001. When it was before, Wild Force. I don't remember. It was right before Wild Force. Got it. Wild Force 2001 to 2002. I think maybe it's 2002. Alright, so, yeah. Rancic is loose! Search the prison facility and recapture him. I don't remember the owl's name. So yeah, it's like a beat-em-up kind of game. So the red bar up there is my health. The yellow one is like a special meter. That's health. We don't need it. Ah, no. Hold on, can I? Okay, I can double jump. It's cool. Want that. You just picked up a mini energy power up. It gives your energy bar a boost. Nice. You just picked up a mini health power. Gives your health bar a boost. Yeah, that's nice. Now, I see that clock thing right there, and I don't know if that's a power up or not. Ever since I was a kid, I've always seen that right there. And I always see the little cracks in the glass right there. So it looks like I could theoretically get over there. I'm not 100% sure. This is going to be mostly episode, by the way, probably. Unless I get it, like, right now. Oh my god, I did it! Alright. You just picked up a time stopper. Press and hold up on a control pad and press the B button to stop time. Yo, is this a JoJo reference? Rest assured, golly, Rangers, Rancic has really wrecked this place. Yeah, sure. There will be no more JoJo references. Rancic has escaped from the prison. Hurry. Zawarudo. Sorry. I had to. And I don't remember how that works. Oh, wait. That's what it is. Ow, my eyes. Too late. Oh yeah, fun fact. Spoiler warning. First episode, the original Red Ranger gets friggin' murdered immediately.
You will never take me alive. If I can't take over the future, I'll just take over the past.
Bye. Go through the time warp before it closes. Don't let him get away. It's just a step to the left. Be able to find a replacement for the Red Ranger on the other side. Welcome aboard, Ranger. You are now part of Power Rangers Time Force, an elite police force from the year 3000. We need your help. Rancic, an evil crime boss from the future, has escaped into the past and put our Red Ranger out of action. With him are some of the future's most dangerous criminals. We need you and the rest of the Time Force to track them down and recapture Rancic and his gang. Are you ready? Let's go! I don't remember. Pick up the Chronomorpher in front of you. It will revive the 21st century's Red Ranger. Oh no, we've lost track of Rancic. Anyway, my computer files tell me that he will need a lot of money to fund his evil schemes. Sensors indicate someone is breaking into the town bank as we speak. You have just revived the Red Ranger. So this game is like, it's like a roguelike kind of. You have 5 different rangers. You got red, blue, green, yellow, pink. These guys have weapons that shoot at me. I'm gonna put them quick. And you have to pick up those items to revive them. And I want to say they have different stats. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a password if you want. I have 3 continues. Good to know. But yeah, Time Force. Oh, Mega Shield. Cool. Vulnerable for bullets. say 10 seconds. I'll just like close my door real quick.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. The bank. Like, I remember where the bank is. Well, there's a jeweler's store. I think this is important later. I don't know. The bank's probably on the other side. Ah. Okay. We're good. So, I guess I can go over the controls. I have the, it's like a NES, no, Super Nintendo style controller for the Retron Square. B is the attack button. A is jump. The other two don't do anything. There were no shoulder buttons. Wait, this is a Game Boy Advance. There are. Select does. Okay, here we go. Health, power, and energy, I guess, I don't know. Pink Ranger, Blue Ranger, Green, Yellow, Red. Green has the most health. Yellow has the most attack, it looks like. Blue has the most energy. Red is very balanced. We're gonna swap over to him. Just cause he's cool. Yeah, the bank's over this way, I believe. Yeah, if I remember correctly, this little, like, clock tower thing is, like, where their base was. I'm gonna have to rewatch this show. One of these days, I'll just have to binge the Power Rangers series. I mean, they're, like, pretty... Oh, here we go. Oh, you can dash. That's... Demonback? Diamondback? Diamondback. That makes sense. One of Rancic's henchmen. Blast! It's the Time Force Rangers. I'll just have to get my riches somewhere else. Wow, the Old West. Diamondback must have gone into the mines looking for gold. Rangers, sensors indicate that these cowboys are really cyclobots in disguise. Their Chrono Saber is right in front of you. Pick it up to have a fighting chance against Diamondback. Without it, you will be toast. You just picked up a Chrono Saber. Press the R button to use its attack. When your energy bar is full, you can use the special attack. Hold down the B button until you are fully charged, then press the R button. Okay. No, stop it. So I've got my swords now. Oh, nice. They use energy. That's... glitches there are for this game. But yeah, we are in the Old West. Look at all this gold. Why can't... Oh, I'm an idiot. I think I get the blaster at some point. I just don't remember. Look at all these goodies. Energy bar is full. Power glove. Nice. I don't know what that thing I just put... Is that invincibility? Maybe. I don't like how the screen is flickering on the left like that, but it does that. Hiya! There's a reason cowboys aren't cowboys anymore. Because they're not there. Get the hell out of here. Oh yeah, there's a chronomorpher icon thing, so in case any of them are dead somehow, you can revive them. So that's nice. I don't know where to go for the most part. I think it's this way. Yeah, it's this way. Diamondback has gone to town. Probably headed to the bank. I want to say there's an item here or somewhere. There's one item in particular that I'm looking for. Those who do know Time Force, the second I mention it, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. Also, I want to say there's a bottomless pit right here, but I'm not entirely sure. Oh, well. I found out the hard way. Whoops. Oh, it saves the energy you have? Oh. Neat. Yeah, don't fall. Where I just died. Hey, wait, is that Chronomorpher still there? I could sure use it now. Let's run and grab that real quick. I don't think it's over here. Maybe it's in the next part. There it is. Just revived the Red Ranger. Man, Sensors indicate Diamondback is at the bank at the other end of town. Alright. Oh, I can dash. How do I do that? There it is. The Quantum Morpher. You just picked up a Quantum Morpher. You now have the powers of the Quantum Ranger. Who is... not on here. But he's stronger, faster, it feels like. It feels like he attacks a little bit faster. How dare you interfere with my plans again? I'll crush you, and then use my teleportation pod to return to Rancic. You are now ready to perform a special attack. How did I do it? There we go. Oh my god! This is not over, not by a long shot. Rangers, the only way to defeat this monster is with the Megazord Saber. Charge it up to win. Back into cryo freeze. They were not that buff in the show. Rancic is operating out of this era. We must recapture him in the teleportation pod if we're going to return to 3000 AD. Another of Rancic's thugs is robbing a jewelry store. Go get him. Hey, I know where that is. It's over this way. Somewhere. I don't remember how many levels there are. I'd say maybe 5. This game is relatively short. So there's also a Game Boy Color version that I have. Oh, here he is. It's Mutineer. Stop him. Shiver me timbers, the Power Rangers. I guess I'll have to weigh anchor and set sail. Hey, Rangers. You are now in an old Spanish fort. Mutineer must have come to the 1700s looking for pirate gold. That's the Vortex Blaster right in front of you. You might want to save your energy for the fight with Mutineer. Mutineer. Hit the L button on your energy bar so you can use a special attack. Okay. And these guys are probably... that guy has bombs! Get out of here. Just like that, we're almost dead. Oh my god! That is no blaster. That's a huge gun. Guy up. Can I use MJ? Yes, it does. Good chunk of it, too. Can't I? Hold on. Here we are. Some energy. Nope, hold on. I vaguely remember there being something up here. Can I jump back up through that now? That figures. Nope. Okay, saved it. Gotta be something else up here. Oh, continue. Nice. And the saber. Nice. We're gonna head over this way. And show this guy why the only pirates around nowadays are people who download things illegally. Oh, here we go. This is what I was remembering. What's this? Invincibility? Nice. I'm gonna try to find a quantum morpher as soon as I can. Energy that I don't need. Is it? No, there's no. Whoops. No block button. What's that? Oh, there's the quantum warper. Should figure out how to get over there. Right. Stop it! No, I'm dead! Again. We'll go with the Yellow Ranger this time. Strongest one, apparently. This music's pretty good. I don't remember it being this nice. I almost want to, like, listen to it on its own. About the continue something like, hey, do you want to use a continue to revive your creature? Okay, this is bad. Oh my god, there's health right there. Get out of my way. Where's the run past them? There's no reason to fight them. Excuse me. God, excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. Over here. What were they called? Cycloclops? Cyclo? I don't know. Now, by the way, the Rangers cannot swim for some reason. Don't worry about it. I'm just gonna run past that guy. We don't need to fight that guy either. Oh, big guy. Hold on. Can I get up here? Nope. Okay, well. Wait. There we go. I want the Red Ranger, and we got the Quantum Morpher. Let's go. Don't slip into the shark-infested water. Oh, okay. That's a better explanation than what I came up with. I love how this rock is shaped like a skull. Probably never noticed that as a kid. I wonder if there's speedruns for this game. I'm gonna have to go on speedrun.com afterwards. Ah! Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. I would very much like that game. Yeah. Oh. I do have the Vortex Blaster charge. Do you think you can defeat the mighty mutineer? Have at thee. Well, don't bring a sword to a gunfight, dummy. Ow. How dare you, sir? Keep an eye on health. Man, who needs the Vortex Blaster? Look at this. I'm destroying this guy. He can't even hit me fast enough. This feels like... It's like I'm playing as Kirby in Smash Bros. 64. The crazy hitbox. Oh, not over. Not by a long shot. Danger is the only way to defeat these monsters with the app. There we go, we got it. 3, 2, 1, boom. Alright, and we'll put this one back into cryo freeze. Nice. There's a disturbance at the sports arena. Someone is stealing the box office money. Oh no, not the sports arena. I don't even know. There's a museum. Game as a kid, it was like a dual cartridge game. It had this and Power and Ninja Storm, and that one was like a classic beat 'em up, and I could not for the life of me beat that one. My brother could, because he actually likes beat 'em up games. Okay, oh, this guy, Iron Senator. Senator? I don't know. He's with Rancid. Looks like a Mega Man villain. Power Rangers, you will not stop me. Proceed to next target. Welcome to ancient Rome. Nice. okay, that guy throws the tridents at me. Nope. It's up here. Ooh. That. This. Get out of my way. When in Rome, do as the Romans do. So I'm just gonna beat everyone up. Because that's probably what they would do to me. In this scenario, they're beating me up, so I want to beat them up. And they're dressed as Romans, so they must be Romans. So yeah, the main priority in every level is to find the Quantum Warper and then just start wrecking the house. Could be up here for all I know. Or I'm wasting everyone's time. Oh, nope! There's tons of stuff up here. Cool. How many continues do I have? 7. Good lord. You guys see that? Yeah, yeah. It freaks out whenever I pause. Don't know why. It could be a hardware issue on my PC. It could be a hardware issue on the Retron. There's really no way for me to know. It could be anything. Maybe you have any idea what that is. Yo, the pizza tower! Where do I go? There it is. I found it. Good news, everyone. I found a Quantum Warper. Oh, that guy's dressed in white. Get him. Not allowed in this day and age. Oh, this is the Colosseum. This is where they keep the gladiators before the fight. Look out for the spikes. Oh, wait. Boink. Boink. Ah. To complete this game. Joke's on you, Trident Thrower. I have a gun. Its ability. Good thing I have it, because I... Hello. I would like whatever's in here, please. Oh, another Quantum Warper. Nice. Feels a lot more slippery than I remember. Alright, I don't think he gave me any tips for what's his face. Ah! Right, well, the little down kick thing. God, I'm kicking the guy in the face! Can I reach this guy? Yes! Perfect. Best game. Invincibility. I'll go down here. And down this way, maybe. Jokes on you, fool. I have invincibility. Excessive health, I guess. Oh, hey, look, another Quantum Morpher. No clue how to get that one. I'll go, down this way. Ow. Or maybe it's up this way. Oh, I have an idea. That idea didn't work. Full health. How do I use the, up B? Yeah, it was up B. Could not remember how to use it. We're gonna floor just ahead. Alright, let's go! Test of strength. We'll fail, this unit will prevail. This is so stupid. Just crouch kicking him. He can't do anything. He can't hit me fast enough. I'm literally just mashing B while holding down. That's all I'm doing. I wonder if this would work in the Megazord fight. It'd be really funny if it did. Are the gameplay screens really in this aspect ratio? This isn't 4x3. It's definitely not 16x9. This must be really important. also, I gotta upgrade my PC at some point. You can see that there's horrible screen tearing where he's getting hit. But there's not much I can do. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, he's not. Now he is. It's not over, not by a long shot. The only way to defeat the Red Knight is our saber. So right now I'm just mashing B and R, and it's kind of working. And by kind of, I mean really working. And it's done. 3, 2, 1, boom. Let's put this one back into Cryo Freeze. I don't remember how long this game is. Someone is breaking into the museum and stealing the priceless artifacts. Oh no, not the museum. Skip and jump over it. I think this might be the second to last one. Because there's just, this is the only overworld to my memory, if I remember correctly. It's been a very long time, as I stated before. This is one of the games I grew up playing. Oh, it's this guy. This girl. It's Queen Dark. She's one of Brancic's goons. Oh, she looks like an Egyptian cat thing. Mummy cat thing. Ah, the Rangers. You may have defeated the others, but you will find this cat has claws. Yeah, they do. Queen Dark has come back to the Egyptian Empire. I guess she's looking for the Royal Treasure Vault. Silly owl thing. Vaults didn't exist back then. They weren't invented until 19-whatever with the release of Fallout on the PC. Everyone knows this. Alright, I'm kind of getting my butt kicked. I am very close to dead. How do they have projectiles? Is that fire? Is that dude literally just shooting fire at me? How dare you, sir? Why can't I stand on the awnings? Oh, that guy's kicking me. Ow! That guy's shooting fire at me. That's not how that works. Very much appreciate a quantum worker. I don't know how long the time stop lasts. I don't remember. I wasn't really paying attention. I just wanted to get into the gameplay. No! Hey, I have a gun. Parry this, you casual! Stop it. I'm just gonna keep going. Or I'm just gonna die. Alright, now we're the Yellow Ranger, and they can't see me because I'm blending in with the sand. That's how this works. Oh, maybe the energy is speed. In that case... Nope, wrong button. What's the highest? Blue? Let's test my hypothesis. Oh yeah, this feels much faster. Nope. Stop it! Okay. Oh. Out of here, Cyclops. Stop shooting fire at me! Jesus. Can they shoot fire at me? No. Now we got a time stop. Quantum Morpher! Alright, cool. Now, this does not help me in the slightest because I don't know where I'm going. Stop hitting me, don't you know who I am? I'm Quantum Ranger, I'm the coolest. I don't remember his name. Hey! Nice. Just move on, hurry, don't leave. Where? This way? Queen Dark is making herself at home in the Valley of the Kings. Look out for the spikes and her traps. Look, this is how they built pyramids. Bunnies. I'm just gonna go past them. Haha, you missed, idiot. Stupid, dumb, idiot, loser face. Idiot, man. Yeah, got him. Ow! Oh god. Oh, ah. I see you have 9 lives as well. Let's see if I can subtract a few. Okay, so she can jump around really fast, but is it faster than me beating the crap out of her? Maybe not. Oh, there's a really bad joke I could have just made right now. It definitely would not go over well, I can tell you that much. Why does this work so well? It's boring. Oh, what was it? This? No, stop with the lasers! You give me no other choice. I don't even know how you're doing that with the lasers. Also, what happened to the Pharaoh? Okay, game. Move! Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you. And I'm dead. There we go. That's what I was trying to figure out how to do. It's R, by the way. You gotta hold B and then press R. Come on. Almost done. We got her. Not over, not by a long shot. Rangers, the only way to defeat this monster is with the Megazord Saber. Charge it up to win. Thanks. No, stop with the lasers! Stupid monster cat thing. I'm gonna die. That looks really funny. Yes, continue. Hiya. Stop hitting me! Oh, I could be even worse that time. What? Oh, that was a pause. Getting any freaking what's it? There you go. And there's no health pickups here, so if you die, you're just kind of dead. Enough with the lasers. You have a shield. How do I use it? Can I even use the shield? Hold on. Alright, UJ... No, 8JSB. How did I do this as a kid? Maybe I set up the kid mode. I don't remember. Come on. So close. Don't let her hit me. No, you fool. No, you fool! We got it. There we go. Easy. First try. Oh no, I blew up the Sphinx. Rangers, it's yeah, if you couldn't guess, that's Rancic, who's the big bad of Prime Force. The Rita Repulsa of wait, no it's not. If you want your little friend back to the game, who is this guy? No, Chillicrush. Okay. One moment. Alrighty, sorry about that. I am back. Dinner is in the oven. Oh god, dinosaurs! Forgot what I was doing. Alright. Got the JoJo thing. Oh! All this is here. Oh, one moment. Hold on. Sorry about that. I'm back again. Dinosaurs, the blind side. Is there the Chrono Saber up here somewhere? There it is. This level must be short if they give me all this stuff immediately. That dinosaur just spit at me. Uh oh. And just like that, the Quantum Ranger is dead. Awesome. Try to stick to the trees. Ow. Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. Haha. Foolish lizard things, you cannot harm me. I am a gaming god. Oh hey! Wow, Chillicrush moves fast. He's leading you to the mountains. There we go. Quantum Warper. I remember this level just a little bit. I wonder if the game the audio is alright. I'm gonna try turning it down a little bit. I'm looking at the audio mixer on OBS and it looks a little too loud. I'm a little too loud. Here we go. This should be fine. Alright. Oh, what's that? Nice. Nope, I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. I'd like that health, please. Thank you. This is it, Rangers. Good luck. I'd like some energy. And just like that, we're back at the bottom. One. There we go. Alright. And just like that, we've got some energy to work with. Alright, what is that down there? Oh, that's close. Oh, dinosaur! Alright, one of these. Invincibility. Alright, let's go. Let's go kick this guy's butt. Oh, look, another one. Oh, tons of stuff. I will take that continue. Because I'm going to get my butt whooped. And it's not gonna be fun.
How are there fossils this high up? No, that's a question I'm not gonna know the answer to, probably. I'm starting to mumble. Oh god. Velociraptors! Oh, stop it! Stop! Jesus Christ! Stop it! I need health. Is that health? No. Oh! Okay. Good to know. The spikes kill you. Stop it. Okay, the blue ones jump. Those ones kick. I should have just gone to the boss fight. Oh, there's health right here. This is where it ends. Now I will destroy you. Okay. How well this works. It seems pretty foolproof for the most part. Just takes a while. Oh wait, this also works. Riveting gameplay right here. Oh, well, I'm dead. Oh god! Okay. Oh, there's health right there. Come on. It's almost done. He's done. This is not over, not by a long shot. Rangers, the only way to defeat this monster is with the Megazord Saber. Charge it up to win. This is way easier than the other one. Than against Lady Dark, or whatever her name was. And it's over. Bazinga. Alright, Rangers, let's put this one back into Cryo Freeze. Oh man, synchronized breathing. Have you finished them off, Chillicrush? What? The Power Rangers? That's right, Rancic. We've defeated all of your monsters. Now your time is up. Ah, you have defeated my monsters, but now you must face me! Oh, that's right. This is not over, not by a long shot. And now we're back in the future, fighting. And he's a giant too, despite being a human thing. But, whatever. And, yeah. Oh, I don't remember him doing that. Oh hey, guess what? We win! It's over. You may have defeated me this time, but one day, I'll have my revenge! And that's it. That was Power Rangers Time Force for the Game Boy Advance.
have to find Ninja Storm at some point.
Is that a Game Boy?
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Final thoughts. A very fun game. It definitely kept me entertained as a kid. Mainly because there's no way I'd be able to beat it like that, like this, back then. Yo, shout out to Robert's mom. No thanks to PDC. Oh, this is THQ. Rest in peace. Oh. Well. God, Fox Kids. Is that even a thing anymore? Whatever. But yeah. If you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more, leave a like and comment down below. I will make no promises about making more content like this, but, you know. I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.